Hello everybody and welcome to this video, and in today's video I want to talk to you about the newest heist event. A lot of people asked me to do this video because they are very confused with this event, so this is what I'm going to do in this video, explain everything you need to know. First of all, let's look at the map section. So you can see here multiple missions. Every mission is locked to a specific level. The missions are for levels 0, 1, 2, 3 and 5. There is no mission for level 4, keep that in mind. So as we are level 0, let's go to the first mission. If you want to see all the rewards of the safe, you can click view the contents of the safe. Keep in mind, the rewards do not repeat themselves until you get all the rewards. What is the meaning? Is that if I got the Heat Hawa Type 89 custom, for example, it will be marked as received and I will not get it on the next safe cracking. Only if you get all the rewards from the safe, they will be restarted and you will be able to get again the Heat Hawa Type, the Benelli, the Hunt MH12 and so on. So by default you have 5% chance to crack the safe, meaning getting one of the rewards of the safe. To increase the chance to crack the safe, you can use lockpicks. Every lockpick costs 1 event dollar. But there is another question, how do you get those event dollars? Is it free? So I'm going to tell you, yes, it is. All you have to do is to play the heist PvP map, that's Blitz basically, and the heist special operation. If you win the PvP map, or you win the special operation, you get guaranteed event dollars. Up to 3 for every Blitz game you won on the heist map, or up to 4 in the heist special operation when you won it. Keep in mind that if you didn't win the special operation, you will not get any event dollars, and if you didn't win the Blitz heist map, so you don't have any guarantee you get any points at all, so you can get even 0 if you lose the game. So all you have to do is to win the Blitz heist map in PvP or win the special operation in PvE named heist. So let's get back into the safe. For every successful cracking of the safe, you're going to get robber points. Every time you increase your chances of cracking the safe, you decrease the amount of robber points you get per cracking the safe. In other words, the more lockpicks you're going to use, the less robber points you're going to get because you are less skilled safecracker. So you will always have to balance between getting the robber points and getting enough chances to crack the safe. Therefore, I wouldn't recommend you getting more than 50 or 60% to crack the safe. Now, what are those robber points? In order to see what are robber points, let's get into our personal file. So we see our nick, my nick is the second one, Deimos, then the gang, Kids of Sin, and then you see the authority level. So from level 0 to 1 you need 200 robber points, and as you can see I need 164 more till the next level, meaning that I got 36 robber points the last time I cracked the safe. You cannot change your avatar, nick or gang because those things are automatically and randomly given. So why do you have to level up? Well, there are two answers for this. One, in order to access different safes. So in order to access level 5 and 3 and 2 and 1 safes that reward you better rewards and permanent weapons, you will need to level up. 2. As you can see on the personal file page, you get a reward for every level, 7 days of a golden weapon, and on level 5 you're going to get golden Winchester for permanent time. Keep in mind that there is no end date currently for this event. I was told that Warface will announce the end date of this event in future news posts. So make sure to follow them and know exactly when this event will end. And that's basically wraps up the event. It's very simple to understand. Simply play Blitz PvP heist map or heist special operation to get event dollars, crack the safe, get robber points, get rewards, and basically that's it. If you have any questions about this event, make sure to let me know in the comment section down below and I will try to answer you, but please watch the whole video first, maybe the answer is in the video. Thank you again for watching this video, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys later, very soon. Thank you and bye bye!